One morning he woke up and said, it's time that I got out of bed. He put on his shirt and his trousers too. Then put on his socks that were bright, bright blue. He put on his shoes, then fed the cat. He didn't fall. Ready for anything now, said he. I'm bright and clever. I'm Mr. Mickey. Then Mr. Mickey looked down and found a bright red apple on the ground. He peeled it carefully, very deep. Then careful of the woodly skin. Now, Mr. Mickey began to grow outwards and upwards. He seemed to go. Slowly and surely up went he through the branches of the tree, over the church and over the steeple and over the house full of people. Look at me, he shouted out to all the people of the town. Mr. Mickey was flying high until a curious bird flew by.
Just a thing on my land,
said she, and picked him sharply. One, two, one, three. Down like a rock fell Mr. Mickey from the branches of the tree until he landed on his